Hello, today I'm selling my 2007 Shamrock. This RV weighs 3,498 pounds, so you can pull it with a lot of different things. If you got an SUV with a six-cylinder, V8, whatever, anything like that will easily pull it. You're usually rated for 4,500, 4,800 pounds, and this is 3,498 dry weight. But nice, easy camper to get around with. It's 21 foot long. It's got a living slide on it, which is, you'll see the layout inside. It's just fantastic. Just come on around. First off, we've got an outdoor grill area where you can put your grill right here. This is the gas that comes out for it. That's the rear of your refrigerator right there, access to it. Of course, tandem axle on it, which just makes it go down the road just that much better. We got a full-length awning on. All that's good. Everything on this this unit has been checked out. All the mechanical, all works great. There's nothing you'll spend money on. It works fantastic. All the LP, gas, air conditioning, all the electrical, all the electric brakes, all the taillights, all that's been checked out. All the sides are nice on. No delamination down this trailer. Just real nice on the sides. Of course, it's got the flip outs. You can sleep six or eight people in them. That's what's nice about a hybrid. There's a lot of capabilities of sleeping a lot of people. And of course, a little unusual, but they do have the toppers, the canvas rollouts over the awnings, which keeps all the junk off them. That makes it nice. You've got a 30 amp service here, 6 gallon water heater, your outside shower, of course, your holding tanks, all that's right there. Nice slick camper, rear jacks on the back. Just makes it easy to tow down the road, and a lot of storage. These are storage compartments right here. There's your handles for it. Cranks, all that. It's your city water connection. That's where you can blow the whole camper out to and winterize it. Real easy to winterize these small campers, by the way. There's not a lot of long, lengthy lines in it, so you can blow them out real quick. All the, like I said, everything up front is good. Jack, there's two 30-pound LP tanks on it. Front jacks right there. Let's go inside and take a look. This is what makes the hybrid nice. It's just a huge open area. I mean, you got a small camper that you got lots of room on it. This is, of course, folds into a bed. This does too. And you got your forward and rear beds that you can sleep. So a lot of sleeping capabilities. Everything just like, you know, the stove, all in good shape. Refrigerator all works good. It's got a duct, air conditioning. All works fine. And then down in your bottom, these ports here, like in your bathroom here, that's all for your furnace duct heating, which works good also. There ain't much you're going to spend, like I say. Nice bathroom. Everything works good in there. Got your switch right here for your hot water heater, which also works just fine. Microwave. Your capacity, your television goes right here. This is all your hookups, and your capacities are right here. Pump switch is right here. That's where you can access a lot of that stuff. Big, like I said, a big open slide. All that works good. The slide works fine. There's no anything funny going on with it. That's pretty much the trailer. Your interested in it? Everything is set to go on it. Just bid on it. You might own it. Thank you.